Hey, welcome back, everyone. We are back with our Stronghold series. I got two more booster packs. We're going to keep chasing for that Mox Diamond, and I'm going to go straight to it. I'm going to go fast and hard on this. That's what she said. Yeah, there's some good uncommons, a lot of good rares. Definitely a set you want to open. All right, let's get these three right here. This is the uncommons and the rare. Let's take a look at the commons here. We got a Furnace Spirit, a Dungeon Shade, Spirit and Core, a Bandage, Crossroad Ambush, Tidal Warrior, Cloud Spirit, Shuck, Foul Imp, Sky Shroud Archer, and a Flowstone Blade. That's it for the commons. Uncommons, we got Primal Rage, a Bullwhip, Dothy Trapper, and the rare is going to be a Spitting Hydra. 5 mana for a 0/0, comes into play with 4 +1/+1. Then you can remove the +1/+1 and it'll deal damage. That doesn't look like it's going to be a great card. I'm not even going to look that one up, guys. Alright. Corrupting Illicid. I'm going to just go straight to town on this pack. I am anxious to see what we got. And then the Hibernation Sliver. Let's see, is that one of the good uncommons? Nope. It's 48 cents. But it's a sliver. And then we got Tempting Illicid. It's black. What could it be? It's a Mind Warper. Let's take a look. I have a feeling it is not a hit. Yep, not a hit. Morgue Thrall, Mind Games, Youthful Knight, Craven Giant, Sift, a Spine Worm, Spindrake Overgrowth, Honor Guard, Provoke, Labrats. Phew, that was not good. Not good at all. Both big time losers. Not a good Stronghold pack. So we got not too many packs left to go, but let's see if we can keep at this and keep it going. See you guys next time.